So in relation to the email, here is my motor, which I'm now attaching to the accessories side. Tighten the accessory screws. One. Two. And I take my plug and I will insert it into here. And lock it in place. Tap to it. Locked in. Turn on the controller. Select Evo Rhino Slider Evo 24 inch. That's what I've got. Go to live motion. Turn wheel to slide. Ready to calibrate. Go. Calibrating. And then, as you can see, I'll turn it. And nothing. Cable's in, motor's on, motor's not making a sound, nothing's running. Help me, guys.